Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, this is going to be a mini vlog. So we're going to go to Cracker Barrel today, Walmart, and I think Thrifting. So let's get into the video.
Panini, don't you be a meanie. Thought you wanted me to go, or why you trying to keep me teeny? It's a dreamy, wish it on a dream.
They have all the Halloween stuff already, and I'm like, wow, okay, I think.
Where did
Grandfather go?
I'm about
to
go try to get one of these.
Oh my gosh! I have a whole bunch of them if you reuse one.
That is true. But I
use my straws. Okay.
Sorry. Oh,
that's
cheap. That's only
$2.99.
That's cheaper than.
Can we get them?
Yeah.
So now we're eating. It's really loud in here. Everybody's got some mac and cheese, some eggs, and look. Yes, I bought my own reusable straw. It's only Starbucks, and it was only like it's a pack of three for like $4 or $5.
Now we're in Walmart. Yeah, we're in like the pet area.
I don't know what area we'll go to,
but I think I might get a pair of shoes. So, yeah.
Ooh.
This romper. It's cute. They have like the. Oh, what's it called? What is it called? Descendant section, I think. What I shirt is really cute, even though I can like just go in a week and I'm not gonna be able to wear any clothes. I don't care, because. Yeah, it's cheap.
And we're gonna go to the thrift store.
Ooh, look. I think I'm gonna get these. And I have money. I have like $11. The romper was like $10. What do you have scrunchies? Scrunchies are just awesome. Oh. They're $2.88. I'm not gonna get them because I have a lot. Let's see. 1 minute. I think my friend had this bag. I'm gonna look around for more clothes. I'm getting the romper because
that's how long I'm saying I can't get it because school's about to start. So,
well, I wanna see if I can get a second Harry Potter book.
Oh my gosh, guys, look, I just hit the jackpot. It's about to be cold anyway, so. Oh, I found yarn, yes. I wanted to, like, make some scrunchies. Like the hair ties and the yarn, so we might have to get some of that. Is there my socks?
They have UB stuff here. Normally they only have it at Target, but
so just got some stuff. I got a new lunchbox.
Look, they have Eclairs, as you could see in the last one. They have Eclairs in Walmart. So I just got some scrunchies and thank you. And I'll just show you like the stuff I got later. And I think now we're about to go to the thrift store, so now we're putting our stuff in the car. So
I'll just start. So I'm looking for, yeah, I got 4 scrunchies.
Yeah, what I told you.
Got a white one, a red, a pink, and like a purple color. I got a phone holder and some pink nails because school's coming up and I want to get my nails done. But like, I can't get my nails done actually. So I love nails. And it was by 333, so yeah. So I'll see you guys at the thrift store.
Guys, we are now here at the thrift store.
I'm about to throw the window down.
I'm about to get out, yeah.
Can you give me my wallet out of my purse?
No.
Come on, Mom.
See you guys what I have so far. I want to get this bag, but I'm not sure. And then
I just found a navy blue cardigan and a green one, but this one is an extra large. I don't know if I can fit it, but wait, I gotta make sure I have the $12. Okay, I think I do, because we can wear any solid colors at like any solid color cardigan. So I'm like, yeah. Ooh, I got a cute purse. That's cute. I might get this. Oh, and I found something else also.
Shawn Mendes,
bro.
And then look, I got some yarn because you can make DIY like scrunchies, which is the head, the hair ties. I don't know if I said that already or not, but But I might get some yarn, it depends. Hopefully it's like $3-$4, like at least $2. But yeah, that's what I have so far.
Hopefully I don't get copyrighted for the music, but I might blurb it out. I don't know if I can know. And then I'm gonna look at the bags over here, but I'm gonna look at this one. Cause I could make scrunchies and like sell them at school. And I'm in like this baby blanket area and like blankets. But I don't need any blankets and I wouldn't buy them from here. Oh look, yeah, but watch the hot one. But let me look at these bags, even though I don't need any bags. Let me just look at that one, okay? And then look, it's like wedding dresses and stuff. I just found this purse and it's super cute and I think I really want to get this because I really wanted a handbag and this is small, perfect size for me. So I'm gonna get that. And like I said, that's this backpack, I'm not sure if I'm gonna get this or not. I have like one of those sequins ones with like an S on it. I'll try to insert a picture here. But yeah, I might get that one or not. I don't know. Like this one I just showed off. And then my mom has a bag just like this. So I'm gonna like look and see if it's clean and stuff. And I'm gonna show it to my mom. So hey guys, quick update. I know it looks like we're about to go in again right now. We just came out of the thrift store and now we're about to go home and eat dinner. And I'll do like a little when I get home.
I'm talking to Samaya there.
Samaya with Yakety Yak with Willa.
I'm vlogging.
You're vlogging, huh?
Yeah, wait. I'm vlogging. So here's a little haul. I got a lunchbox. I literally haven't had a new lunchbox since like fifth grade. I was like, I'm gonna get a new one. This is one was insulated. Yeah. Then I got two pairs of uniform shorts. Mom, these are comfortable.
So you like that
pair? Yeah, my mom and grandmother.
Yeah.
Cut some shorts. I got two pairs. And then two.
Is it bigger than this
house? Size 10-12. And it only $6.48. I got a pair of black leggings because I think we only have like one or two. I think one is like this and this Cat Jack brand and then the other one.
Who are you talking to?
Yeah, and then the other ones are like Justice and they have the thing on the side, but yeah, I got these. And then I got Mom, I'm filming. And then I got, did I get two or three? I got two tank tops. I got a yellow one and a purple one, like a, a violet color. And then we got some Skool Haze. I got this like purple organizer. We got another one, but we didn't get the other one from Walmart. But I just got this purple organizer. This is the lid. And then it's like that. And you can take that out. I'm gonna put in this in like my locker or something. Yeah, it says it's a locker organizer. So that is, what am I using for? I think this is for my sister. Is this for Jade?
Yeah. Her stuff on
this. Okay. We got her like this book. I don't know what type of book it is. But her room is like marble themed, so yeah. Got some Atlantic.
Yes, ma'am.
Atlantis pens. That's my sister. My mom got like this green box. I might use this for my hair stuff. Whenever my dad's house away, I could put my stuff on. Got this lanyard thing. So,
you're in
got some.
What are you talking about?
What's this? Like, it's like chapstick. It's a lip repair lipstick, but like, my sister's going to college, so she just wanted those things.
Mm-hmm.
In this bag, we just have. My mom got a pair of flats, and they were only $5. Got some markers, some driver's markers, and we got my sister a pencil sharpener. Oh, she's going to be separate. So I will. So that was in that bag. And then we got this stuff. We got some of these like little file folders. This one, wait, not this one. But this pink and gold one. We got two purple ones with like little giraffes on it. And then we got this one. One of these are mine. For the pen. And if I had like random papers or like coloring book papers, I could just put it in here. And some of these are from my mom for what she gave to work. And my mom got this from my sister. It's a little storage clipboard. Bro, I can't even. Okay, I'm not even looking shy. So, down her bag. Got this holder. I think this is from my sister. And then we got these two, yellow and black. And then,
if that doesn't matter, what's the size for? You're supposed to be here working on your clothes.
It's.
Yeah, and did you hear what it
said? I forgot what it's called.
Like I told you that you could go out. When you asked me if you could go out, I said, yeah, you can go
That's
out.
That's what we got the most green for the like. Silver pencil case for my sister. Got this one. It's a mesh. I picked that one. You guys are showing which one you want, so we're just going to have that. And then some more pens and driver's markers.
They are following me. I'm driving your car. They're following.
And then, because we're trying to cut down on waste, we got some reusable straws. And it's like reusable shopping bag. And then I'll try to show you some of the clothes I got from the thrift store. This is a bag full of stuff. I think this is, I always think that's my stuff. I think my stuff is downstairs. So. Downstairs, and I have to kind of be quiet because my grandfather's watching TV. So, first thing I got was got this purple and like coral color vest. Got this.
No, I got this gray. No, I got this gray fluffy jacket with a hood. Because I have a Kanken and my backpack is like super thin, this would probably be lighter and thinner if I want to like just throw it in my book bag. I got this burgundy sweater and this like dark green, like emerald almost color sweater. I'm sorry, it's really dark in here, but I can't do nothing. Then I got some shoes.
Got
these flats.
Yeah, they're just like velvet colored flats. And there's like a size 5, no, 6 in women's. And then I got these black ones. And then I got these like black sandals. And these pink jelly sandals. And then I got some bags. Got this like blush colored little purse. It's like small, like if I just go somewhere and I just need my phone, some glasses, some money, then just have that. Click that. It has a little zipper for money. It has like a little gold embroidery on it.
Then I got this black purse. I think this is for me because my mom was like, do you want this purse? And I was like, yeah. It's a black crossbody purse for like when I go to like on a field trip. Then I can get this and I get souvenirs. Then I could just put the souvenirs inside the purse and I have to lug around a big like backpack or something. Then I got this mini, like, what is this? Mini velvet black backpack, and it has like this little silver hoop. And this was actually $3.98.
And then I got this, it's like the other container that I got, but this one is bigger. Got this pink, clear pink container, and this was like $1. Open it, and this is gauntlet and in like that. If I ever go to like a camp again and stay 4 or 5 days, then I'm definitely gonna take that, I think. And I think the last thing I got was this pink stainless steel water bottle, because I really want a hydro flask, but this was like probably like under $3, and it looks like that. And we could just, you know, clean it really good, sanitize it, clean it, whatever, really good. So just got this pink stainless steel water bottle. So that is all we got. Man, I almost forgot. Last thing I got that I can actually show you, I think, that is my stuff. Like, this is all my stuff that I'm showing besides some of the other school supplies. We got some yarn.
So, make sure you stay tuned for my hopefully upcoming 2 videos. I'm going to have a emergency kit video and a back to school morning video. So, thank you guys for watching this video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Bye, guys.